To change page sizes, click on the Settings button on the top right corner. You can either choose the standard page sizes or you're free to set your own custom size.